Young Sikhs were always told, look towards Amritsar. Looking towards Amritsar meant looking towards Harmandir Sahib and the message that emanates from there. The message of the Sikh Gurus, the message of Gurbani, relayed from Darbar Sahib Amritsar is not only listened to by millions of people across the world, but it also becomes important for them to look towards Amritsar and keep in touch with the developments in their homeland. The issue of PTC declaring Gurbani transmission from Darbar Sahib as their intellectual property right has annoyed Sikhs all over the world. Sikh organizations, thinkers, activists, and the layman is worried that the SGPC has erred in not only giving away the rights of transmission to PTC, but their silence over the matter since the last few days clearly shows that something is amiss. Today in Chandigarh, number of Sikh organization representatives gathered and formed a six-member committee comprising veteran journalists Chanchal Manohar Singh and Jaspal Singh Sidhu, editors Paramjeet Singh Ghazi and Professor Jagmohan Singh, author Ajaypal Singh Brar, and young TV anchor Harsharan Kaur, to look into the entire gamut of issues relating to transmission of Gurbani from Darbar Sahib Amritsar. This committee will deliberate the role of SGPC, the declaration by PTC, and also look into the violation of Gurmat principles, the legal framework, and the financial handling of the contract given to PTC by the SGPC. This committee will not stop at only probing into the past, but will also have an eye on the future. The Sikh community is now spread all across the world. Each member of the Sikh community aspires to listen to Gurbani and view Gurbani relayed from Darbar Sahib. Using the latest technology, how that is possible to do without charging a single penny to the listener or viewer is also what will be looked into by this committee, taking opinions from Sikhs across the world. This committee will present its report within 6 weeks to the Sikh Sangat and then take it further to its logical conclusion.